Arlington police inspecting a commercial truck found more than 17 pounds of marijuana, along with guns and cash. Officers say they made the discovery on February the 18th, but they have not said how many people were arrested. Curtis Silva for CBS 11 News.